Welcome to the glorious Northeast, and welcome to Radio 1's Big Weekend 2021. This is the iconic Whitby Abbey, formerly the home of some monks, Dracula, sort of, and now one of the biggest bands on the planet. Enjoy Coldplay.
Can you spark a light? The universe connected, and I'm buzzing night after night after night. This joy is electric. This joy is electric, and you're circling through. I'm so happy that I'm alive. Happy I'm alive at the same time as you, cause you've got a higher power. Got me singing every second, dancing every hour. Wherever you're watching, we send you our love. I've been reading books of old.
The legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fists. Oh, clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just someone I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Oh, I want something just like this. Yes, I want something just like this. I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls his suit before he lifts. Oh, but I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just someone I could turn to, somebody I could kiss. I want something just like.
Johnny, what's the audience response? Oh, that's good. Can we do something a bit more than that? Oh, thank you so much. That is a live audience through a keyboard. But that, what, they just stopped. Anyway, we hope you're doing okay wherever you are. We're here in Whitby, and I wish you were here with us, but in spirit you are, and on Johnny's keyboard too. Please keep it down. This reminds me of our first ever concert, the response after each song, just absolute silence. But we'd like to thank the set builders for this beautiful polystyrene backdrop, and we'd like to thank the people of Whitby for coming out to let us play here, and Radio One and Greg and everybody there. And this is called The Scientist. This is an old song, nearly as old as this cathedral, but not quite. come up to meet you, tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you to tell you I need you, to tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets and ask me your questions, and oh, let's go back to the start. Running in circles or chasing our tails, coming back as we are. Nobody said it was easy. Oh, it's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy.
Going back to the start.
Thank you. Wherever you are. Okay, here's an old song, or an old song where we come from. This is called Magic.
Chris and Johnny, hello.
Hi, Greg.
No closer than that. Not allowed. Can you tell us why we're in Whitby?
Well, first of all, it's just stunning and beautiful and somewhere we don't often get to play. Somewhere we never get to play. And I just saw a picture of it. Oh, I saw geese. I saw a picture of it a few months ago, and your company, Radio 1, we were in negotiations about where we might play.
Yeah.
And then we came to an agreement that this was beautiful and affordable.
Yes, and that's crucial.
We asked if you might patch up the Abbey and rebuild it, but apparently that was over budget.
I tried.
Yeah.
I tried to.
Just to put a new roof on and spruce it up a bit.
Have you been here before?
Yeah, I've been once. Have you been, John?
No, but my dad came camping here in 1965.
Really?
He told me, yeah.
I came here as a young boy, and I won loads of money on a slot machine. Well, I say loads of money, I won 80p, but that was a lot for me, because I only put in 2p.
That is a big win.
How many percent win? It's a lot.
We're all very excited that Coldplay are back with new music, and Higher Power is just, what a burst of euphoric joy that we all sort of need.
Oh, thank you so much.
You must be very happy with how it's been received so far.
Yeah, I think so. It seems to be going down well, and it was obviously your record of the week. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. You're a little kick down the hill.
Yeah. You know, I think for us, it's just, we feel like it's a great song to kind of come back with because of the energy and the message that is within the song. Mm. It felt like a good time to release that kind of music, you know, into the world. And it's got that kind of upbeat nature and kind of the prospect of potentially playing live and playing some big shows at some point in the future is kind of looming. And it's all very exciting.
Chris talked about a lot the sync story, how Higher Power came to him on a sync. What was your reaction when he said, "Will, I've written a song on the sync. What do you think of this? Are you in the place where you've been together for 25 years?
Yes, something like that.
Do you get to the point where you sort of roll your eyes first and then go, all right, so listen?
No, I've learned to, I've been wrong so many times as well. That's the important thing to remember. So as soon as he played us that song with sync, with the kitchen sync, and you know, it was clear that it had something very special in it. So I think, yeah, there was never a question, that one, thankfully.
So can you talk about what you were doing in Whitby in the chip shop? Are we allowed to talk about this a bit?
Yes. Halfway through all of our concerts, Johnny demands a nap, and so we have to film something else to put in that slot. So he says, "Chris, you go and film some artsy stuff. I'm going to have a sleep."
Playing the guitar is quite tiring.
Yeah, I bet.
So we went to film a new song.
Okay.
While Johnny had a sleep, and that's what we were doing in the chip shop.
Can make to break. My human heart, only got a human heart. I wish it didn't run away. I wish it didn't fall apart. Oh, my human heart. Not a day in light and dark. Any day could be torn in half. Only God, a human
true.
okay. Oh man, this crowd is amazing. Should we stop the show now, John? Okay. We'll go. Okay. All right. We definitely haven't gone mad in lockdown. At least we know that. All right, well, you ready? They're asking for it, man. When you try your best but you don't succeed, get what you want but not what you need.
when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse, when the tears come streaming down your face, 'cause you lose something you can't replace, when you love someone but it goes to waste, what could be worse? Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you.
Thank you, everybody. Pretty well. Okay, Radio 1. One big weekend. Thank you, everybody. Cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna die in your arms. Oh, you get lighter the more it gets dark. I'm gonna give you my heart. Oh, I don't care. Go on and tear me apart. I don't care if you do.
Thank you, everybody.